Update on that breaking news we had earlier. Just after 5 o'clock, there was a shooting outside Sunset Zoo in Manhattan. Riley County police say one person was injured. They did update a few minutes ago that they say it was an isolated incident and that there is no threat to the public. We'll keep you updated on any other information on WIBW.com. Yeah,